Now, your Storm Alert Team forecast from meteorologist Brittany Foster.
Good Thursday morning, everyone. We're taking a live look outside on our Allo Communications camera. Those clouds have built right back into the Lincoln area. We did have a little bit of some sunshine earlier in the day after that rain moved out, but back to a gray sky, unfortunately, and it looks like that'll continue something like this really for the rest of the day today. And we did have a little bit of a brief dry period, at least for southeast Nebraska, after the morning showers and thunderstorms pushed out. Now we're starting to see a little bit more of some light showers inching closer northward, getting ready to move just to the north of I-80. Also some redevelopment on the Kansas side, so we could see a few more spotty showers in the next hour or so. That's why I warned you wanted to bring that umbrella with you if you plan on heading out in the next hour or so, because we could see something like this really off and on for the next several hours today. And that's really what Stormcast is showing. Yes, we will have dry periods, but also we could see a few more showers and thunderstorms bubbling back up. This is potentially a look at 6 o'clock today. Might see some more around the Lincoln area, 9 o'clock a few. And then as we progress throughout the night tonight, same thing, a few spotty showers and thunderstorms overnight, and potentially maybe a little bit of a soggy morning commute tomorrow overall, though it is looking a little bit drier compared to this morning. We had a little bit more widespread activity, so quite a bit of rain in the forecast. We do need the rain. It's been a while since we last saw it, and with all that rain, it's forming thanks to a frontal boundary that's moving through the area, and it's really giving us a wide variety of temperatures. Still, it's past 11 o'clock and the Tri-Cities, you all are in the 50s right now. 57 in Kearney, as well as Grand Island, 62 in Friend, not too far away though. Lincoln, we're at 71 degrees in Omaha, 75 with 78 in Wahoo. So some of us are warming up a little bit faster than others, and that warm spot really to the east of Lincoln is where we were cloud free and kind of continue to be a little bit near the Omaha area, so that's why you are warming. But all of us are seeing just a little bit of a nice breeze out there, about 15 to 20 miles per hour for some of you. So a breeze out there. Overall, it is cooler today. We will not see the 90s or even the 80s. Highs will top out for some of us right around those mid 70s, it looks like, for today. So much cooler out there. But overnight tonight, we're not going to drop that much. If you remember the last few mornings, we've been in the 60s. It's thanks to that cloud coverage. I always say it acts as a blanket. It prevents us from cooling. It's going to happen again tonight as we still have those clouds and maybe even a little bit of rain overnight tonight. So with all of that said, as we look at the dog walk cast for the next few days, if you've been wanting to get your dog outside, go ahead and do it today. You can spend some time outside. You might just be dodging a little bit of some showers here and there that bubble up. Friday's looking a little bit more on the dry side. We still have the chance for maybe a little bit of rain. That's why the yellow paw print's there. I think a little bit better chance for some rain on Saturday throughout the day. That is Husker game day. We still have that rain in the forecast. Sunday, though, we dry out, so at least the second half of your weekend is dry and sunny. But the next 3 days and even beyond, highs are stuck in the 70s. So it looks like we're not going to be bouncing around that much anymore. No random little heat waves taking us back to the 90s. Overall, cooling back down and staying cool. Overnight lows even into next week. The next several mornings will even dip into the 40s. Might need to break those jackets out and leave them out because fall seems to really be sticking around. And also next week, we did have a few rain chances, but now the only chance of rain is on Wednesday, looking a little bit more dry for the first several days of October. And also we might see a few 60s, but I think we might also bump those back into the 70s. So we'll see what happens for next week. But the next few days, just get through the rain and at least we have the nice 70s, guys.
Man, that's always nice. No 90s.
I was going to say, don't even say that.
I think we're all finished the 90s after this summer, so the 70s are
yes.
Welcome.
Thank you, Brittany. Well, you may want to